a word about the vaccine, which has been repeated time and again, that we have to make sure that the 50% vaccine production of the country right now is being procured by the government of India, and as was being done earlier for the total production being procured by government of India and being supplied to the states for the use by the people. And now this 50% is being procured and given free of cost to the states for use by the people. It is for the people above 45 years of age. And there, when we look at the data, we find that there is a significant gap between the numbers of people who have received the first dose and numbers where the people have received the second dose. So there has to be a focused activity in the next couple of weeks to ensure that everyone who got the first dose, he also gets the second dose. And of course, simultaneously, for the non-government of India, you see, vaccines, the rest 50% manufactured by the drug vaccine manufacturers, which are to be procured by the states and the private hospitals, that activity also has to simultaneously continue. But the second dose has to be given focused preference, and we have said that in no uncertain terms that at least 70% of these doses that are being given to the people all over the country, they have to be given to those who actually need the second dose.